I think the biggest difference is, for example, we have similarities to Spain, as we have been to La Ferreta or Stein Foundation. They have similar protected employment organizations, but I think we have here a higher standard of social security for adults with mental disabilities. For example, in Spain, I think it's the living minimum is 400 euro, and you can earn some money, but often it's too less to live, but too much to die. And so I think the difference here is people don't have a special social security, and they don't have to fear to lose their job if they have a depression or psychosis, that they have the security that they can return.